was part of the second Jeffersonian dinner of Dara and British Council. And I think the Dara and British Council have organized a very interesting format here in Bangalore.
Today's event was online meets offline, right? And there's a brilliant way to meet, interact with like-minded people, and the end result being that all of us come onto a platform like Dara, which is a collaborative tool. And I think that's the need of the hour.
Well, the British Council were amazed because this fitted all of what their activity was trying to achieve in India. So the fit, I think, has been exceptional.
Often in the art sector that I felt is that we don't talk across forms, across practices. And these kind of meet is very unique that way, that we got to meet very different kind of people who come from various art forms, people who are working with technology, various kinds of people. So that's a great takeaway. And I hope that we meet them later at some point as well and keep this conversation going. So that's my takeaway from this evening.
I think it is exciting that we could see cultural collaborations beyond institution. We saw it in a more of a public space and something much more curated.
I hope that the kind of the progress that we made tonight, or through the first event kind of in February at the British Council Library, and the event that we have tonight, will lead to kind of refinements to the system, and that we go create a platform that works for people to share their ideas globally. Thank you.
And I think they brought together a whole lot of intelligent and interesting people. So thank you, Dara and British Council.
Took away the pressure of who you are and who you have to show to be, and sort of have much more honest responses to what you think about the field, where you want to go.
You know, a lot of times there are platforms which work independently, either offline or online, but this is a beautiful culmination of both. And I think this is brilliant, and I got to meet some really interesting people across the spectrum, from technology to art to dance to teaching, which is very rare to come by. And I think it was a fantastic evening, and all the best to the team.